Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. Chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Please, Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops.
Heavens! You have done it! You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. The Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. What is it? Place the Lord Vessel on the altar. No reason for pause at this point. What is it? Place the Lord Vessel on the altar. No reason for pause at this point. Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the Four Kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Oh, I'm sometimes.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high. Hello there. Glad to see you alive. Hello there.
Thank you. Oh, hello there. Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blighttown. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith, or the tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock, as a blind fool without reason? Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Thank you. So, 'tis thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseo. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseo, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me. But comest thee not for the grave of Sir Artorius? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorius art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark. 'Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. I see. A result most heathenish and gross. Then there is nothing more to say about this tedious reckoning. Begone from here, pernicious caitiff. Begone from here, pernicious caitiff. Begone from... Begone from here. Begone from here, pernicious caitiff. What a fool we have! What a wretched fool we have!
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. The one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's Forbidden Archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest, now is the time. That is.
Thank you.